Hello friends, I am Ankit. In previous two videos, we discussed about origin of universe, origin of life, first life on earth, cyanobacteria. In this video, we discuss about cell biology and cytology.
Are wow, about cell biology and cytology?
Yes.
Let's start it.
Study of cell is called
cytology.
Father of cytology,
Robert Hooke.
What he did in 1665?
He discovered dead cell of cork of Spanish oak tree. He coined term cell in micrographia book.
Father of micrography,
A.V. Leeuwenhoek.
What he discovered?
He discovered first living cell.
He also discovered
bacteria,
yeast,
protozoa,
shrub,
RBC.
At this time, nobody says that the cell is the basic unit of life.
Cell theory.
All living organisms are made up of cell and their product tissue.
Cell theory proposed by
M. Sladen, German botanist, 1838.
T. Swan, England geologist, 1839.
Cell lineage theory.
A new cell arises from pre-existing cell.
Omnicellula is cellula.
This theory proposed by
Rudolf Virchow, 1855.
Biomolecules
are called organic molecules.
The molecules present in the living cell.
Protoplasm.
Living matter of the body.
The term protoplasm given by Perkin Jane.
Protoplasm is the physical basis of life.
Said by
Huxley.
Photoplasm is made up by
water, 70 to 90%. This is a chemical but not a biomolecule.
Protein, 15%.
Nucleic acid, DNA, RNA, 7%.
Carbohydrate, 3%. Lipid, which is fat, 2%.
Inorganic ion, 1%.
Ion inside cells.
Potassium ion.
Phosphorus.
Magnesium ion.
Ion outside cells.
Sodium ion.
Chlorine ion.
Calcium ion.
In cell overall.
Potassium ion.
Sodium ion.
Calcium ion.
96% part of protoplasm consists of
carbon, 18%.
Hydrogen, 3 to 11%.
Oxygen, 65%.
Nitrogen, 3.3%.
Most abundant chemical in cell.
Water.
Most abundant element in cell.
Oxygen.
Animal body, plant body and bacteria body is made up by cell, and cell is made up by molecule. Every molecule has its own specific function. It is called cellular pool.
Cellular pool. All biomolecules which are present in the cell is called cellular pool. Biomolecules are maybe organic or inorganic.
Organic biomolecules are
amino acid,
polysaccharide,
protein,
carbohydrate,
nucleic acid,
fat.
Inorganic molecules are
minerals,
water.
17 minerals are essential for the plants.
24 minerals are essential for animals.
Cell is made up of
micromolecules,
macromolecules.
Micromolecules are
these are acid solubles.
Examples are
amino acid, monosaccharide, disaccharides and nucleotides.
Micromolecules are
these are not acid soluble.
Examples are
protein, nucleic acid, that are DNA and RNA, polysaccharides, lipids.
Micromolecules are
hydrophilic.
Macromolecules are
hydrophobic.
Why lipid is macromolecule?
According to the molecular weight, lipid is in criteria of micromolecules, but due to not acid soluble, it is in macromolecules. The basic unit of life is
cell.
Every living body made up by
cell.
How many cells make the human body?
Approx 37 trillion cells.
How many type of cell?
There are two type of cell.
First is
prokaryote.
Second is
eukaryote.
What is eukaryotic cell?
Eukaryotes are complex cells found in plants, animal and fungi. They are around 10 times larger than single cell prokaryotes and contain a small compartment called organelles.
Inside the cell there is the nucleus.
It is the cell's control center.
Inside the nucleus, there is a nucleolus.
Makes ribosome.
Inside the cell and outside the nucleus, there is cytoplasm.
Gel-like substance around the nucleus.
Lysosome.
Contain digestive enzymes.
Golgi complex.
Process, package and secret proteins.
Endoplasmic reticulum.
Transport protein made by ribosome around the cell.
Mitochondria.
Powerhouse of the cell and convert food into energy.
Cell membrane.
Outer boundary of cell.
Chloroplast.
Make food into plant cell.
Cell wall.
Provide support in plant cell. If this video is informative for you, then please like it, share it, subscribe it and comment it. Thank you. Bye-bye.